Ross, the action hero. And his opponent, from Perth, Western Australia, weighing in at 220 pounds, Shane Thorne.
Shane Thorne has been open about the fact that he is jealous of the new NXT stars. Feels like he's earned the spot that they've been given.
Once upon a time, Shane Thorne was part of TM61. When they split up, Shane got 31 and his partner got 30. Shane Thorne considers himself mighty, and the mighty don't kneel.
This is it.
Clear the deck, cannonball coming
with
through.
The height.
Gotta wonder how this is gonna end, Byron. It's not gonna be good.
Is this what he needs for the win? I think Shane Thorne.
Man, crushing clothesline.
Uh-oh. Oh, to the back of the neck.
Here is your winner, Shane Thorne.
Big singles win here, guys. Great effort from both these guys, Michael. I'm willing to bet this isn't the last time we see them square off.
Folks, we just saw one of the most exciting matches you'll see anywhere.